fucking houses. The most important thing is self-organizing.
Who the government?
So today, July 17th, is Killer Mike Day. Officially, the city of Atlanta gave him a proclamation a couple years ago. Because y'all know how the big homie Killer Mike do. He keeps us politically aware. He keeps motivating. You know what I'm saying? He's just known for that, you know. So we're going to bring him a pleasant surprise, which is all of the good news we have about Region 6. And what a better day to do it than on Killer Mike Day. So, boom, we're going to go down there. We're going to, you know, bring the green flags, the African Union flags with us. And, you know, just give them a grand certificate that we have signed by We the People on behalf of Region 6, and just honoring him for standing in the gap for our people during the times when we didn't have any real grounds to stand for ourselves, you know what I'm saying? So we're gonna give him an official standing in the gap certificate.
Who the government?
Killer Mike
is one of the people that I myself have been admiring and seeing, one of the only young people who have passion and courage to stand for his people. And I say, may the Most High be with him and guide him.
They're making a flag in Germany. Who the government?
We the government. Who the
government? I mean, I feel like it's one step, one positive step in the right direction. When it comes to stuff like Killer Mike Day, we know people like Killer Mike, we know people like T.I. are very influential, very well known in the community. So to bring the awareness of the 6th Region movement and the 80 plus countries recognizing us as an independent regional government, like bringing that awareness to them is what allows that message to actually spread faster.
You know, there's so many accomplishments like we've made over the years, and we got to take the time to celebrate those milestones that we've achieved, just like Region 6, you know what I'm saying? A lot of people still don't know that we have a treaty with 80 countries, like Black Americans, African Americans. We have a real government, world government treaty with like 80 different countries, and we're recognized as a government. So we want to bring this news to Killer Mike, and friends, you know, whoever else is there with them, you know what I mean? And just, you know, bless of the situation, and hopefully we all just enjoy ourselves like we normally do, you know?
Who the government? What's the name of your government?
Hey, now we're not gonna take this time, remember y'all.
Anytime we bring the African Union flags out in public, that's called a diplomat day. It's a way of saying a whole lot of legal and law stuff without saying anything at all. You know, so that's what we want the celebrity community and the influencer community to help us organize one good day during this summer where we bring these flags out all over the country. One good day. By doing that, that's how we make our skin the new flag. If we get that done one good time, we don't never got to bring these flags out again. But we got to do it one good time. One good time all over the country. By doing that, we're showing the United States government that we are aware of our power now. We are aware of the 6th region of the African Union, and that we are a government within the guidelines of the African Union. We know we have a partnership with the United States now, and we are coming to put an addendum on that partnership, so get ready. And this is all public. We ain't gotta hide and do this under no rock or nothing like this. We can be loud and proud about the 6th region.
I was running through the 6th with my woes.
It seems to me like Africa has basically given an olive branch to us that are in the diaspora, whether it be in America, Antarctica, Europe, wherever we at, to be a part of their union. And that's very powerful. So to me, that sounds like we need to get organized and we need to become the 6th region. It sounds very, very important for us to figure this out, because clearly the American government does not care about us. So we need to have a seat at the international table so that we have somebody who can speak for us as American Black people, because right now we have nobody who speaks for us.
Region 6, for me, it represents self-determination, self-control, and ultimately self-governance. And our people have been human trafficked via the legal system. Our people have been incarcerated by these foreign people that we think is the quote-unquote government or quote-unquote judges. When I went through my legal situation and I was incarcerated, that's what motivated me and served as the catalyst to actually dig deeper into it and ask those tougher questions, like, why is this really going on? So I didn't stop at complaining about it. I actually started doing research. I dug into it, started reading a lot of books about it, and over the years of studying and researching, I finally got the bigger picture of what's going on. So when St. Mike and the six region movement came to my awareness, it clicked in my head that that's what we need to do.
Hey, Michael, what you gonna do, man? Man, you don't like me, man.
DJ Osmo Pocket.
Hey,
look up Osmo Pocket. I just want to get shit in my album, bro.
Second, you can follow me. Stick with me, honey.
Y'all ready, man? Let's go make it run.
I gotta know. I'm curious.
So this flag represents all black people on earth, legally, lawfully.
Yes, sir.
It is the African Union flag.
Yes, sir.
Now black, the African Union recognize us African Americans as a government.
Yes, sir.
As a government to a region.
Yes, sir.
So now we have that standing that we've been lacking. And the revolt flag, their brother and Jay Morrison was talking about us not having a nationality.
Yes, sir.
And now we come to let everybody know. So we have that national standard.
Yes, sir.
And we also wanted to present you with a certificate from We the People of the Sixth Region.
Yes, sir.
Honoring yourself as being for standing in the gap for our people, man. During the days when we didn't have no grounds to stand on for ourselves.
Man, thank y'all so much. So we want to, present you a flag. Thank you. Now, can I roll that one?
Yes, sir. You can roll it. You can roll it.
Yeah, I don't want to drop it.
You can roll it.
Hey, who's taking a picture? Who's going to take a picture? Okay.
So the Killer Mike Day was very powerful. We were able to show up and show the flags and represent and teach a little bit to the family what this is about and what we are trying to teach everybody out here about the African Union and how we have the opportunity to become the sixth region right here in America. We don't have to leave. We literally just have to get organized. So I'm very happy with the way Killer Mike Day went. We were able to tell some of the influential leaders in the community about it, and I'm hoping that we can all get together and organize this.
Yeah, so we have a treaty with 80 countries right now.
Yes, sir.
So now what we're doing is we're bringing the flags out to the public, letting people know, letting the government know, let everybody know that there are two major jurisdictions on this land right now. There are, of course, we know the United States government, but now we have the African government as well, and we African Americans are now legally an African government. So that means we have equal, and Obama made sure that we had an equal partnership with the United States.
Oh wow.
So they elevated us not from being citizens, but being independent, separate, and equal governments.
Okay.
So we have a whole nother level of learning. So we just want to help transform our people's perspective of self to being diplomats now. We are diplomats. We deal with things diplomatically. We don't need to riot no more. We don't need to protest. We need to do is vote for our own decisions, our own development. Like you said, we need 15 Atlantas. We need, now it's time to actualize. Now we have the lawful legal capacity,
yes,
to do exactly that.
Thank y'all, man. I appreciate it. I look forward to getting some more education on it.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
And congratulations to us all.
To us all. And so the signatures is on the back. Let me just show you 1 second. Sorry about this.
You have to bust it open. I was going to check it out.
Well, we got signatures. All the people that you see holding the flags have all signed this certificate.
Okay, absolutely. Thank you guys very much. I appreciate y'all.
Now, I think the most important thing that I said to Killer Mike that I'm glad I was able to communicate is the fact that Region 6 doesn't have any official representation. When you research, you might find different groups who claim to have that power, but truth be told, none of us held any election. None of us voted for anybody. You know what I'm saying? So we all share the power right now. The power of the sixth region of the government is shared by all 40 million of us. So, you know, that's the most important thing people need to understand is that, you know what I'm saying, we need to elect our representation. We need to vote on the major decisions that we're going to have to make right now in life as a community, as a people. So, you know, I'm glad that I was able to communicate that on, you know, Killer Mike Day, and to bring the flags and to, you know, help raise his spirits, because I think that's what we did. He was happy. He said congratulations to us all. So I think he understood the message, because he said congratulations to us all, and he said he's looking forward to learning more. So what more could you ask for? What more could you ask for? You know what I'm saying? We just introduced the concept to him. It's brand new. He learned it on the spot, but he showed you that he understood, because he said congratulations. So peace to Killer Mike, peace to T.I., peace to the Swag Shop, and everybody that showed up to celebrate Killer Mike Day, which is what we want everybody to do. Celebrate the milestones of our people.
Y'all thought that shit was just a dance, but here's the real breakdown. It's the other half. Drake said slide, that means that we leaving. We got the plan and it's called the 6-3. Tell them to their face, no sneak, no seek this. And to the 6, my allegiance. First you get it right, then you lead it. Now let me teach it, put your right foot up. Diplomat slide, left foot up. Diplomat slide. Basically I'm saying either way we gotta slide. Girl, me know you wanna dance with me. Yeah, I can dance like Michael Jackson. I can be your thug passion. Don't you wanna come heal the world from Zion? Yeah. Slide decode. Part 2 by someone else. It's like the Matrix, but reloaded. We all saw what Drake did, but I'm the only one who knows. Who knows? He's sliding us to them black cities, away from all the COVID. Yeah. Running through the 6, but man, my team was really running. Trusting all these messages from heaven, cause they coming. I never let my soul get weighed down from all the pressure. So thank you, God, for Drake, for helping the world to learn this lesson. Yeah, divine signs come from high places in trying times. But without interpretation, the mind is blind. Funny how to find the light, you need a guiding light, but God's will always be revealed when the time is right. Now, London Bridge is falling down and we gotta slide out. And as you see, black folks ain't got no place to hide out. They told us stay at home and we gotta comply now. They tell us we got our own jurisdiction inside. I guess they want us to die.
Get y'all flags. And we need black people to start printing the flags, to get into the business of the flag making, because I checked and we don't even have enough inventory to do this nationwide yet. So we need right now, before August, we need a lot of black people to get into the flag printing business, so that way we can have the inventory to bring these flags out nationwide before the summer is done. So that's what it is. Diplomat Day.